I think I know who attacked me. It was Gregory. But that's impossible because Gregory died a few months ago. Unfortunately, his death was my fault, but I swear it was an accident. I didn't want this to happen. He seems he's come back to our world to make me pay. Maybe he thinks Anna had something to do with it too. I don't have much time left. Please, save her.
Anna must be at home. Please, hurry to her while I go to the station. There may be some materials there to help with the case.
Thank you. Arthur's dead. Now it's your turn, Anna. You're going to pay for everything you put me through. I'll come back for you later.
Thank you.
Thank you for your help. Gregory was a monster, even when he was alive. He never left me alone, and my refusals didn't stop him. The only reason I survived must have been because of the amulet. I was afraid that Gregory would haunt me even after he died, so I bought special amulets to protect me from ghosts. Unfortunately, Arthur didn't believe in them and refused to wear one. Arthur hid Gregory's letters and case file somewhere in the attic. There are instructions on how to find Gregory's hiding place. Find the case file so you can stop him. And here, take this.